you need to, and then we'll ask you to return to your seats. It's very daunting for these kids to get up and perform. Some of them are very nervous, so let's make sure that we're aware of that. And also, if you could remain to the end of the performance so the classes that go last still have an audience, that would be wonderful. The last little bit is, we do have first grade coming in almost right after kindergarten, so please take everything that you have with you, including any trash, because we don't want the next group to come in and have to sit there with stuff at their feet. We usually end up with milk bottles and rattles and papers, so please take everything with you when you leave. I am going to turn the mic over to Ms. Howard. She's going to be your MC for the day. I hope you enjoy it. I know they're all excited. They worked really hard to put on this performance, and we're really excited to have you here. Have a wonderful Merry Christmas from myself and my family and the Bret Hart family, and I hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you, you too.
Thank you.
for Christmas.
Bubbas! Bubbas!
Bring him through the front door.
sir.
Thank you.
Facebook page, Twitter, and we will post this on our people.
Thank you. Okay, up next we have Miss Toomstaff performing I Want to Be an
Owl.
Fire! 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 F
Santa.
Yeah.
Hi.
Try the pepper.
Marley.
What's your
two spots?
Marley's
teacher? Marley, go back over there in the middle. I can't see you.
Stay on the stage so we know they're safe. Not too close to the edge of the stage, okay? Okay, parents, we're going to give you about 10 more seconds. Thank you.
All right, up next we have Miss Abeda's class performing I'm the Happiest Christmas Tree.
Thank you. not missing things like this.
Thank you, parents. Thank you, Ms. Amita. Up next, we have Ms. Sweet's class performing a hat for my snowman, Little Snowflake.
Bonnie, Allie, let her sing. Bonnie.
pictures. Thank you, parents. Thank you, Miss V.
There's a little cat on his head.
Parents, we welcome to join our teachers. Thank you so much for celebrating the season with us and giving them such a moment.